And police locally tonight are investigating a shooting on the Williamsburg Bridge. Officials say a family was driving into Manhattan last night around 11 when they heard a loud noise. A bullet went through their passenger door, grazing the neck of the 21-year-old mother and just missing their 4-year-old daughter, who was in the back seat. The father drove to the hospital. The victim, we are told, is in stable condition.